In today's video, we are going to see different varieties of properties posted in various WhatsApp groups, especially in the real estate agents group. This is very critical in my business because every day I spend a good amount of time to get to know how many listings are posted in a neighborhood, at what prices, and how many people are talking about it at the same time. So whenever someone posts a listing or a requirement in a particular area in which I have also posted a listing, straight away I can speak to that person and collaborate for a speedy deal. And this also helps me to be on top of things, and I am thanks to hundreds of my fellow realtors. I am up to date with the market. My name is Balaji Badrinath and I welcome you to my channel today. If you are new here, consider subscribing my channel and press the bell icon so that I can notify you whenever I post a new video. Today I am going to show you my WhatsApp window, and together we will be scanning messages of fresh listings posted by realtors across the city. And watch until the end of this video and comment with your feedback so that if you all like this, I can continue doing this segment every week. So let us jump in. So here is my WhatsApp window screen. So you can see there are so many groups available, like Milestone Realty, Korea members, then we have BNI. I'm a member of a networking association known as BNI, which is world's largest network organization. It stands for Business Network International. Through word of mouth, we tend to sell. It is also one part of group available. And then I'm also part of CREA, Confederation of Real Estate Associates India, which is an elite group of agents across city. We are about 300 odd members present in Bangalore, and I can say the who's who properties are being sold within this group. Very professional and seasoned realtors are present in this group. And real estate agent has to become a member of this particular association to be a part of this group, and to take to network with other agents and also take the benefit of this particular association. So there are so many other realtors group. So let us get into the CREA group. And as you can see, this is today. You can see somebody has posted Shobha Indraprastha 4BHK for sale. This is very next to the Majestic Rajaji Nagar, 3300 square foot, higher floors for about 4.75 crores. Then somebody has posted an indirect listing of Cunningham Road, a 3-bedroom fully furnished flat on rent, area measuring about 1800 square foot for about 70,000 rupees a month. Then there is another one more rental availability at Prestige Falcon City, Kanakpura Road, a 3-bedroom at 7th floor, quoting about 40,000 rupees a month. Somebody has posted an office space on rent at Koramangala, size about 3,500 square foot, 45 workstations, 5 cabins, 2 visitor rooms, rate about 75 rupees per square foot. One more interesting listing is Phoenix One Bangalore West, which is just bang opposite to Orion Mall, a 4BHK flat for about 5 crores. Another unit at Shobha Indraprastha. Looks like this particular realtor is very active towards Rajajinagar site. So he has posted quite a good number of inventories around this location. So as you can see, Raj Villas, Prestige St. John's Wood, Koramangala. Then we can see a warehouse for rent in Hoskote, about 1 lakh square foot built up areas, about 65,000 square foot, rent rupees 24 rupees per square foot, available with fire NOC. So these are all the basic details you get crisply sent to your WhatsApp. And if I have a suitable client who's having a requirement in a particular specific location like this, I immediately talk to that particular agent and try and see if things really match. So let us go ahead and check. So this is one. This is, as you can see, this is just 10:30. Until 10:30, we have seen about some 15-20 properties which has been posted. So let me go through some interesting property at North Bangalore. Somebody wanted 3 to 10 acres for residential joint venture for a reputed Bangalore-based developer surrounding Tanisandra, Hennur Road, Kogilu Cross, Jakkur. Minimum road width requirement is 60 feet. Pebble Bay available on sale, 3 crores, 2 car parks. Then a plot is available at Sanjay Nagar, 60 feet road, RMV second stage. Then you have something in off Miller's Road, I'm sorry, Benson Town, 30,000 rupees. So this is an excellent group. Quality properties been posted in this group, and I have done many deals within this group. And there are so many other local groups, like, you know, Milestone Realty, and then you have this is BNI. Within BNI, we have a group called BFS. I'll come to that. Then this is our own group, which is premium and luxury real estate. Predominantly, this group caters to South. Let me just take you through a couple of listings. You can see the pattern, which locations this group is very active of. So you can see 42 by 57 north facing Ekata residential site in Desai Garden. This is walkable distance to Konankunda and Elachinalli metro station, rupees 11,000 rupees a square foot. Then somebody has posted a BDA vacant semi-commercial site for sale at Tata Nagar near Hebal, 3040, again 11,000 rupees per square foot. Then somebody has posted 9th block, 30 by 42 north facing ground floor old house, 18,500 rupees per square foot. And then you can see somebody has posted Kanakpura Road, Prestige, Falcon City, Rajarajeshwar Nagar, 5th stage, Bimal 5th stage, 30 by 45, north facing site, JP Nagar 4th phase, 20 by 30. Yeah, this is the group which I was talking about, especially for BNI. So all the realtors within BNI have formed this group, and this group is also quite interesting. A lot of quality listings and requirements comes within this group. So let us go through a few of the messages. Residential corner site for sale in 5th block Jayanagar, 65 by 35 northeast corner facing with old house, rupees 30,000 rupees a square foot. Commercial site for sale in HSR opposite to Agra, 40 by 62, 2480 square foot north facing BDA site, again 26,000 rupees per square foot. Then somebody has posted a requirement. Tenanted warehouse, 25,000 to 40,000 square foot on a 35,000 to 1 acre industrially converted land in a warehousing zone is required for his client, budget about 6 crores. So these are all the typical variety of listings you get in these WhatsApp groups. I think there are so many neighborhood based groups also available, like, you know, you can see this group, which is HSR BTM Koramangala focused group. So properties within this neighborhood gets, you know, the requirements and the listings gets posted here. So whenever I get a similar posting, needless to say, it goes into this group by default. So WhatsApp groups are very important, and one has to, you know, scan this every now and then. And if you miss an opportunity, it goes away. So this is one way of me dealing with several agents across the city and get my listings discovered with these agents and do due diligence with their clientele and close deals.
So I frequently get into these groups and scan for an opportunity, and if I find one, I go for the kill. This is one way of me finding deals for my clients. Hope you liked my video. If you did, click the like button and share it with your friends. See you shortly with an awesome video.